Nice drive up the ice there by Kontiola, who made the KHL All-Star team last year. Oh, the pass in front has been lost, and the close-range shot, and the first goal, and it is Kontiola.
Campbell, back to Laird, right on to Duchesne, and then Giroux, a fantastic goal behind the net. Dmitry Mirchakov, Claude Giroux, the second goal of the tournament. And then Czech Republic short-handed to score the first one and to get into the lead. Petr Koukal, unassisted, while being short-handed. It's a little mistake right there from Team Slovenia.